This summer, Moravians from four different states will gather at Tar Hollow to sing, to dance, to play euchre, and to bust some myths.